being involved in Chimurenga has helped me personally. I'm able to challenge those stereotypes or those categories.
I'm not interested in the idea of having only happy stories or only sad stories or only depicting positive, strong people. I find that none of them are satisfying representations of reality.
Well, I try to discuss anything with as much criticality and as much intelligence and as much rigor as you will expect any literary journal anywhere in the world.